When you are exposed, tackle people who are in your way to maintain momentum.
I am alive. But I saw you stab me. Felt death's embrace.
You saw what I wanted you to see. And then you slept the sleep of the dead. Of the womb. That you might awake and be reborn.
To what end?
Do you remember, Altair, what it is the assassin fight for?
Peace. In all things.
Yes, in all things. It is not enough to end the violence one man commits upon another. It refers to peace within as well. You cannot have one without the other.
So it is said.
So it is! But you, my son, have not found inner peace. It manifests in ugly ways. You are arrogant and overconfident.
Were you not the one to say that nothing is true and everything is permitted?
You do not understand the true meaning of the phrase, my child. It does not grant you the freedom to do as you wish. It is a knowledge meant to guide your senses. It expects a wisdom you clearly lack.
Then what is to become of me?
I should kill you for the pain you've brought upon us. Malik thinks it only fair. Your life in exchange for his brother's. But this would be a waste of my time and your talents. You'll see you have been stripped of your possessions, your rank as well. You are a novice, a child once more, as you were on the day you first joined our order. I am offering you a chance at redemption. You'll earn your way back into the Brotherhood.
I assume you've something planned.
First, you must prove to me you remember how to be an assassin.
So you'd have me take a life?
No. Not yet, at least. For now, you're to become a student once again.
There is no need for this.
Others tracked your targets for you, but no more. From today on, you will track them yourself.
If this is what you wish.
It is.
Then tell me what it is that I must do.
We have been betrayed. Someone was assisting Robert de Sable. One of our own. You must find him and bring him here for questioning.
What can you tell me of the traitor?
Ah, but that's just it. I've given you all I will. The rest is up to you.
Safety and peace, Altair.
You're in my way.
Yes, Al-Mualim has asked that I assist you. Remind you how it is we hunt our prey.
I know how it works.
Be that as it may, I have no desire to disobey.
Then be quick.
The Assassin have many tools at their disposal.
Yes, yes. We can eavesdrop, we can pickpocket, or we can use violence to intimidate.
Good, you remember.
So you'd have me walk amongst the others and learn what I can about the traitor?
Yes. Begin by going to the village market. That's where we first spotted the traitor.
You know who it is?
Perhaps.
Then give me a name and let's be done with it.
That's not the way it works. Now go. And remember, begin your search in the village market.
I don't know where he went. I know what I saw. Husun opened the gate. He let the Templars in.
Then you must tell Al-Muallim.
I can't. Masun did not act alone. Someone inside the fortress helped him.
What makes you say this?
He exchanges letters with someone inside. The basket weaver carries them for him.
That's no reason to stay silent.
Ah, but the weaver delivered him a letter just before the attack. I suspect it held the order to open the gate.
Then speak to the weaver. He can name Masun's accomplice.
He's disappeared, hiding for fear of being dragged into this.
Probably inside one of his own baskets.
I knew he'd hit someone.
Don't do that again, understand?
Why would anyone do this?
Please, just one. We lost everything in the attack and have no place to store our grain.
I can't right now. I'm busy.
Is this about the letter?
What letter?
The letter you received when I got here. Bad news?
I don't know what you're talking about. Listen, I'll see what I can do, but please, I need to be alone right now. Come back later.
As you wish.
To the truth.
What's wrong with
we that? Stand upon the threshold between this world and a new one, a better place where all might live as equals. But men like Al-Mualim would see this dream destroyed. I see the way you look at me, hear the things you say. A traitor? I'm not a traitor. It's Al-Mualim who's betrayed us. 2 days' attack was but the first. And more will follow unless you repent. Give up your wicked ways. Rise up against the madman of Masyaf. See through his lies.
Speak quickly, then. I've no interest in your games. Why did you betray us? And who do you serve?
We serve the Templars. You should too. Their cause is just.
We?
Jamal. He told me of their plans. Asked me to open the gate.
You betrayed us. We, who called you brother and kept you safe from harm.
I did what I believed was right. And if you must kill me for it, so be it. I am not afraid to die.
Your fate is not for me to decide. It's Al-Muallim who will judge.
Fast forwarding memory to a more recent one.
You stand accused of betraying our brotherhood and opening the way for our enemies. How do you answer to these charges?
I deny nothing. I'm proud of what I did. My only regret is that they failed.
I offer you a chance to repent, to renounce the evil in your heart.
It is not evil in my heart, but truth. I will not repent.
Then you will die. You did well, Altair, and have earned the right to carry a blade once more.
What will become of the one who helped him?
It remains to be seen. Some do ill out of ignorance or fear. These men can be saved. Others suffer from corrupted wills, their minds poisoned and twisted. These men must be destroyed. Soon enough, we'll know what sort of man Jamal is.
I've passed your test, then. What now?
Oh, my child. We've only just begun. I hold here a list. 9 names adorn it. 9 men who need to die. They are plague bringers, war makers. Their power and influence corrupts the land and ensures the Crusades continue. You will find them. Kill them. In doing so, you'll sow the seeds of peace, both for the region and for yourself. In this way, you might be redeemed.
9 lives in exchange for mine.
A most generous offer, I think. Have you any questions?
Only where I need begin.
Very well. Ride for Damas. Seek out the black market merchant named Tamir. Let him be the first to fall. Be sure to visit the city's assassin bureau when you arrive. I'll dispatch a bird to inform the Rafik of your arrival. Speak with him. You'll find he has much to offer.
If you believe it best.
I do. Besides, you cannot begin your mission without his consent.
What nonsense is this? I don't need his permission. It's a waste of time.
It's the price you pay for the mistakes you've made. You answer not only to me, but all the Brotherhood as well now.
So be it.
Take your equipment and go. Prove that you are not yet lost to us.
Altair, it seems my students do not fully understand what it is to wield the blade. Perhaps you could show them what you know. The work of a master. That, my students, is how we all should fight.
You will die here.
You must be busy. I understand.
Is there a reason for this nonsense?
Why is
busy running around.
He must be late for something.
Go.
He looks like he's the injured type.
Don't be zombie.
When you're out of knives, refill your stock by returning to us.
I know you're hiding from me! Coward! Over here! Come back here!
Come out and fight!
How could I have lost him? Thank you.
Free running to escape from a fight when exposed. Sprint to lose your enemies. When you are exposed, throwing soldiers from
chances. I'll hurry home. Don't think I'll leave it again anytime soon, either. You've done me a kindness, young man. Be assured, I won't forget it. This is an ill omen.
Which is why you've come to me.
Anything I can help you with?
Anything at all?
Thank you, Keeper. Your search has come to an end. I have anything anyone could possibly need.
Come, see what I have to offer. You won't believe your eyes.
Come, come. Let me show you everything I have. I have exactly what you need.
Finest wares in all the land.
Worry, friend. The Shaitan is everywhere. Watching, waiting. He tempts us.
Come,
always.
People. Come see what
he's strong. Strong like Salahadin. Take up arms against our enemies. In whatever way you can.
There's nowhere to run, old man!
They don't want me!
Spend your time
to know exactly what you want. I like that in a customer. You are wise.
Welcome.
Which is
what
why
is he going
to
have
me? You seem to know exactly what you want. I like that in a customer.
Do you understand?
Yes. I am to deliver the letter to your merchant friend.
And you know who to see?
The same man as always.
Do not think to betray my presence in this city. We have many eyes, many ears.
And many arms, yes. Good for silencing those who say too much. I know this well. You have my word.
Good. Then be quick about it. Time is short.
Your presence annoys me.
I've decided to reduce prices on everything.
Come see what I have to offer. Everything's new. Everything perfectly priced.
You've something to say?
You dare steal in my presence?
I'm sure of it.
That will cost you your life. Thief! You are filth!
Safety and peace, Altair. I trust you're looking for information to aid you in your strike against Tamir. I fear I've nothing to offer. But Bahir might. He shouldn't be too far from here.
Stop it, please! You're hurting me!
Dirty thief! I'll have your hand for that!
I stand before you to deliver a warning. Good ritual, there will be no stopping him.
What a strange man.
Jerusalem next. We must end.
What is he doing?
So they've sent you, eh? An interesting choice, though not my place to judge. The Rafik has asked me to observe the souk that Tamir calls home. Here's what I have learned. There's a group of troublemakers who gather around its southeastern exit. They and the guards do not get along. Find a way to earn their friendship, and they'll surely be of service to you.
Want a bargain? I'm your man!
Why is he in such a hurry?
He seems to be in a rush.
Die, thief!
He better not cause any trouble.
Why is he running around now?
Why are you doing this? What have I done?
Dirty thief! I'll have your hands for that! Thief! You are filthy!
Altair, it is good to see you, and in one piece.
You as well, friend.
I am sorry for your troubles.
Think nothing of it.
A few of your brothers were here earlier, in fact. Oof, if you'd heard the things they said, I'm certain you'd have slain them where they stood.
It's quite all right.
Yes, you've never been one for the creed, have you?
Is that all?
I'm sorry. Sometimes I forget myself. What business brings you to the mass?
A man named Tamir. Al-Muallim takes issue with the work he does. I meant to end it.
I trust you have searched the area to better understand your enemy.
Yes. Here's what I've learned. Tamir rules over the Souk el-Silah. He makes his fortune selling arms and armor, and is supported by many in this endeavor. Blacksmiths, traders, financiers. He's the single largest death dealer in the land.
And have you devised a way to rid us of this blight?
A meeting is being arranged at Souk el-Silah to discuss an important sale. They say it's the largest deal Tamir has ever made. He'll be distracted with his work. That's when I'll strike.
Your plan seems solid enough. I give you leave to go. Let Al-Mualim's will be done. You may rest here until you are ready.
Fast-forwarding
memory to a more recent one. Die, thief! Die, thief! I'll have your
hand
for that!
Al-Mu'ayyuh al-Murtad! Lan tafla minni!
I'll have your hand
for that! La yumkinuka al-Mu'ayyuh al-Murtad!
Steve,
Just a little money, I beg of you. My family is sick and dying. Could you spare a few coins? A few coins? All I ask is for a few coins. Please, can't you spare something? I'm poor.
If you just have a look.
I have no interest in my calculations. The numbers change nothing. Your men have failed to fill the order, which means I have failed my client.
We need more time.
This is the excuse of a lazy or incompetent man. Which are you?
Neither.
What I see says otherwise. Now, tell me, what do you intend to do to solve this problem of ours? These weapons are needed now.
I see no solution. The men work day and night, but your client requires so much, and the destination. It is a difficult route.
Would that you could produce weapons with the same skill as you produce excuses.
I have done all I can.
It is not enough.
Then perhaps you ask too much.
Too much? I gave you everything. Without me, you would still be charming serpents for coin. All I asked in return was you fill the orders I bring you. And you say I ask too much? You dare disrespect me?
Peace, Tamir. I meant no insult.
Then you should have kept your mouth shut.
No! Stop!
Stop? I'm just getting started.
No! Stop!
You came into my souk, stood before my men, and dared to insult me? No. Leave the body. Let this be a lesson to the rest of you. Think twice before you tell me something cannot be done. Now get back to work.
You're the one pays now, my friend. You'll not profit from suffering any longer.
You think me some petty death dealer, suckling at the breast of war? A strange target, don't you think? Why me, when so many others do the same?
You believe yourself different, then?
Oh, but I am. For I serve a far nobler cause than mere profit. Just like my brothers.
Brothers?
Ah. But he thinks I act alone. I am but a piece. A man with a part to play. You'll come to know the others soon enough. They won't take kindly to what you've done.
Good. I look forward to ending their lives as well.
Such pride. It will destroy you, child.
Could he have escaped?
Come see
Has reached me of your victory, Altair. You have my gratitude and my respect.
Thank you.
It is a shame that the other assassins continue to hold you in such poor regard.
Rafik, I do not care what the others think of me.
As you wish, Altair. You should bring news of your victory to Al-Malib. I'm certain he has more work for you to do.
Fast forwarding memory to a more recent one.
Machine, Mr. Miles.
What's the matter, Doc?
Miss Stillman is once again insisting I let you rest.
So, feel like telling me who put the stick up his ass?
We have a deadline. 1 week. Well, 6 days now.
Deadline?
I can't talk about it.
Man, put yourself in my shoes. I'm being held hostage by a group of scientists, at least I think you're scientists, and forced to spend all day in some crazy-ass machine. You won't tell me what you're looking for or why you want it, but I'm supposed to be thanking you for keeping me alive. This is so fucked. Sorry, but it is.
What do you want me to do?
Let's see. I don't know. Maybe give me some answers?
I can't. And it's better this way. Safer.
Safer for who?
Both of us.
Hey, you know what? I've got a question I think you can actually answer.
What's up?
Why is it that sometimes the guys in there talk like they're from the future?
The future?
I mean the present. Now, today. Whatever.
You've probably noticed that English has become the official language of the Holy Land.
Yeah, I was gonna say.
The Animus is translating speech it deems vital into more modern English, so expect a few anachronisms. I could probably make it more authentic, but... You ever read Chaucer?
Who?
Yeah, definitely not for you.
Can you tell me more about Abstergo? What goes on here? Beyond the whole keeping me prisoner thing.
Abstergo is one of the largest pharmaceutical companies in the world. Their primary focus is antidepressants. There's some information on the computer over there.
But you already said this isn't about testing a drug. So what's the deal?
I don't like where this is going.
So it's safe to assume the Animus is not a part of their public face.
What, you haven't seen the commercials?
Oh my God. She has a sense of humor.
I'm sorry, Desmond. I've got a lot of work to do. Like I said, if you want to know more about the company, take a look at the computer. The telecommunication stuff is particularly interesting. Aren't you tired?
Let's go, Mr. Miles. Time's wasting.
Where's Lucy?
Oh, don't worry. She'll be with us soon enough.
So why are you doing all this, Doc? What are you hoping to accomplish?
You turn the television on lately? Read the newspaper?
Never cared much for that stuff.
Then let me sum it up for you. The world's a mess. It's pathetic, really. You've seen it firsthand yourself. 1,000 years between you and your ancestor, and society remains just as barbaric. Just as stupid.
And your point is?
Order, Mr. Miles. The world needs order. That is what we're working towards, and that is what you're helping us to achieve.
You expect me to believe you're building a better tomorrow?
That's exactly what we're doing. The human race calls out for direction. They want to know why they're here, what they're meant to do. Well, we're going to tell them. And once they understand how to live their lives, everything will be better.
Better how?
An end to all conflicts, large and small. Isn't that what you assassins strive for? Peace in all things?
I told you, I'm not an assassin.
Right, right.
I still don't see where I fit into things.
In time, Mr. Miles. In time, you'll understand. Or you won't. I don't care either way, as long as you show us where it is.
Where what is?
Sorry, I'm late. Ready to go?
Yes, we are.
You can create diversions with dead bodies. Soldiers will leave their posts.
You've done well, Altair. And I'm confident that this is but the first of many successes.
Tamir spoke as if he knew you well. He implied my work had a larger meaning.
Significance comes not from a single act, but the context within which it is performed. The consequences born of it.
Then is there more I need to know?
Altair, your greatest failure was born of knowing too much. If I choose to withhold information, it is only to ensure you do not make the same mistake a second time.
I see.
No, you don't. And it will remain this way until you've learned your lesson. Still, you have performed competently, and as such, I restore a rank and will return a piece of your equipment. Go now, either to Akka or Jerusalem. There are men in both cities who require your attention. The Bureau leaders can tell you more about what needs to be done.